Good morning, friends. Welcome back to Virtual Sunday School. We hope you are having an amazing summer. Hey, before we start reading, go and find your Spark Storybook Bible or your Adventure Bible. If you're old enough that you don't have one of these anymore, you have one of the next ones. Pause this video and come back and we'll read along together. Guys, if you're reading from the Adventure Bible, find Genesis chapter 1. It's the very beginning of the Bible, so it should be really easy to find. And if you have one of these Spark Story Bibles, join us on page 6 for the story of creation. Hear these words. Before God created the world, there was nothing at all except God. On the first day of creation, the wind of God blew. Whish, whoosh, swoosh, and God said, "Let there be light." Crackle, boom, bang. There was light. God saw that the light was good, and then split. God divided the light and the darkness into day and night. On the second day, God said, "Let there be a sky." Pillow, billow, puff. There was a sky. And God saw that the sky was good. On the third day, God said, "Let there be water and dry land." Drip, drop, kerplunk. There was water. Crackle, crunch, snap. There was dry land. God saw the water and land were good. Then God said, "Let there be plants and trees." Rumble, rustle, pop. There were plants and trees. God saw that the plants and trees were good. On the fourth day, God said, "Let there be a sun and a moon and stars." Glimmer, shimmer, shine. There was a sun and a moon and thousands of stars. God saw the sun and the moon and the stars were good. On the fifth day, God said, "Let there be sea animals that swim and birds that fly." Wiggle, splish, splash. There were sea animals. Flutter, putter, tweet, and there were birds. God saw that the sea animals and the birds were good. On the sixth day, God said, "Let there be animals of every kind on the earth." Growl, prowl, snort. There were animals with fur. Skitter, scatter, creep. There were bugs. Slither, slink, hop. There were reptiles. God saw that the animals and bugs and reptiles were good. And then God said, "Let there be people on the earth." Blink, wink, hiccup. There were people on the earth. God saw that the people were good. And on the seventh day, God said, "It is time to rest." And all of creation rested. Guys, I invite you and I encourage you, go outside today. Look at all the things that God has created all around you and make sure you give thanks to God for all that he has made. Pastor Powell is starting a new sermon series for all the adults. It's called Reasonings from Romans. And today he's telling the story of salvation. But that story begins right here with this story that I just read to you. And we're gonna continue on this story next week. We'll read about Adam and Eve. We'll read about Abraham and Sarah. We'll be reading through the history that God has with God's people. And hey, guess what? We're God's people, so it's our history too. Guys, we look forward to seeing you back next week for Virtual Sunday School. We hope you have an amazing week. Get out into God's creation and give him thanks. Bye, friends. La, 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 la.